My name is Jason Butcher, and I am an axe whore.
Because in the night you'll feel fright, and at the sight of a 4/5, I guess you just might.
I'm the owner of Immortal Ink Tattoo Studio. I've had the studio for 15 years this year. I believe there's 7 artists working here now. They're all crap, but you know, it's the best we can do at short notice, obviously.
Mad brothers know his name, so he thinks he got a little fame from the stick-up game. And while we're blaming society, he's at a party with his man. They got the eye and the gold chain that the next man's wearing. It looks big, but they ain't staring, just thinking of a way and when to get the brother. They'll be long gone before the kid recovers, and back around the way he'll have the chain on his neck, claiming respect just to get a rap.
But you know, they're good guys. Oh, fuck's sake, will you fuck off? Jesus Christ. Yeah, anyway, as I was saying, I think all the guys that work here look up to me. I see myself as the kind of likes giving help to these poor unfortunates who wouldn't be doing anything else with their lives.
To a homicide rap, make it fast so we can be on our way. Kick in the rings and everything, okay? The kid was nervous and flinching, and little Shorty with the 3-8.
Was that two Rolf Harris, or just enough? Shorty was down to catch the outtakes, really great. Money was scared, so he panicked. Took off his link and his rings, and ran frantic. But Shorty said, nah, pull the trigger.